Bhagavan, what is the ultimate objective of Diksha?
The Diksha can be given, and strangely, the person discovers love and relationship, and the sense of separateness is gone. There's a freedom from the past, and he doesn't get hurt any longer, and he begins to enjoy that relationship. So we believe that ultimately the Diksha would lead to what we call oneness. That is, you would lose the sense of separation, and that people would feel like as though they all belong to the same family. So we believe the world would become one global family. We see that as the ultimate happening.